Oh god, he's back.
What's your name?
I don't know.
Penis.
Lando.
Lando penis.
What's the
Gina. Lando Gina.
This is great.
Yeah.
Wait till
we were
you
dead
see,
inside before.
Well, wait till you see Lando Gina's moves.
This isn't helping.
You can't die anymore inside.
I'll show you.
No.
The king. Brooke Burke.
Subservient chicken. Lando Gina.
It just rolls off the tongue. Reception and impact. Oh, shit. A 7
Dark
out of 10.
Dark eyes in the
for
back, of course.
Oh,
okay. Oh, come on. No!
You got that call right up your
China. It's up my asshole!
Wrong way!
One reviewer criticized that this game was less fun than Mario Kart.
Imagine.
Oh, fucking course it was? You'll be sad to know that X-Play only rated Sneak King a 1 out of 5.
I learned about stoppies when Ben smashed into a wall on a motorcycle.
In
Saints Row.
Saints Row.
Well, also that, yeah, that one time.
Whoa.
Hey, you got the superpower up. Whoa, my god!
Better than Kirby Air Ride.
That is true.
Whoopsie.
Oh, where?
Why are they. What? Were they just waiting for me? What was that about?
Yeah, shoot the king in his stupid face.
Maybe that went more up his asshole. Whoopsie.
Either or. Let's just do 5 so we can switch up locations more.
Just 5?
Just 5 laps.
Subservient chicken.
Does anyone want to be Lando Gina?
I'll be whoever the fuck this was that was on the...
Brooke Burke.
Oh, there's an online hardcore ranked mode, apparently.
Assuming your friends have this game.
Yeah. Well... They really be your friends if they didn't.
Yes. What's the drift button?
X or A, sorry.
Those are 2 very different buttons.
You're a very different button. No!
Holy crap, I just started lap 2.
Wow.
Only 4 more to go.
Remember when you wanted to do 10 of these and I was like, let's just do 5?
Oh, I
didn't remember when you wanted to do 5 of these?
Oh, yeah.
I'll go your dumb way, game.
You can go your... Have it your own way.
You can know,
right? Oh, I'm out of boost. Fuck.
You try to add anything my own way, the game is like,
have it our way.
Have it our way.
That's the exact opposite of what your motto is. You chose.
They're like, play Ronald McDonald's racing game, and you're like, Ronald McDonald doesn't have a racing game, and they're like, see?
Fuck, yeah, exactly.
And then they just slap the side of your head with half a bun.
Oh, not before.
Oh, them assholes. God damn it. Run past me. Well, because I'm the one at 7 now.
Oh
damn
my
it.
God. I was wrong.
I was in 7.
Oh. What fucking happened?
I think you got a structure number somewhere.
I've never had anyone use an item on me because I've been in 7.
The king was waiting to give me food while we were racing.
Oh god, oh god, oh. I thought maybe I won, so I put down my controller because I can't tell where the starting line is.
I think you got flashback.
Now it says I have finished the race.
Oh, come on. Alright. Bullshit.
This is one of the video games that I have understood the least.
Oh man, that was great.
Try another level.
Like any other level.
Yeah, maybe not 5 laps.
About 3.
There we go.
Yeehaw!
Woo!
Oh!
It's so dark!
Did we have that thing in the bottom right last time?
I don't think so.
The, what, the map?
Well,
yeah.
Like I said,
we totally did.
Oh.
I kept looking at it to see how
far
back
sure
behind
that
was.
I didn't either. I thought it was because we were on the Yoshi's Valley, but there just wasn't a map. It could be anywhere.
I mean, it wouldn't have helped last time because it was such a clusterfuck of a map, you couldn't really tell where anything is.
That too.
Yeah, that just happened to be right, I just, you know.
I can't see these ledges.
Fuck.
Where am I going?
Yep.
You got me again.
No! I somehow veered off completely off the track. Oh, okay. Wait. Am I on the track now?
On the plus side, it's almost over.
Really?
Yeah.
What? No, not... Fool me twice, White Cones. Shame on you. Fool me thrice. I didn't get caught this time.
Yeah, neither did I.
Oh, I finished the pair.
See? Told you it's almost over.
I never understand. What? I never understand.
Hey, I finished, I think.
And then Burger King made the first full penetration VR game.
You have a nice
Someone's
Whopper.
Gotta.
Nice Whopper, then a full penetration. Some tasty hash browns, full penetration, and then it's just
That girl that I'm playing as, you can either plow her, or you can get plowed by the king.
Or both.
Whatever you're into.
Oh, what a clusterfuck.
Oh, God. We all just hump the shit out of each other.
Hey,
a
pool.
No!
Oh, God! I'm in the pool! I'm out.
Wait, do I go through this fence?
I'm out of the pool?
Oh, hey, I'm getting wrong way.
That's a thing we could do.
Anya.
Bumblebee tuna.
Whatever. Nope, I've made my decision.
Oh,
God
no.
Damn it, it brought me back. I tried to off-road it.
Hey, I caught up with you, Jones.
How is that out of bounds?
Oh, that's out of bounds.
How was that out of bounds? Whatever.
Right off into the sunset.
I'm out!
Yeah.
Damn it, I was trying to stop. It made me, like, grab me and pull me over.
Brooke Burke, why you gotta do me so wrong?
Because we have an eternal rivalry?
Eternal rivalry between Brooke Burke and the subservient chicken.
Yeah. It's well documented.
Yeah!
So it ends on a standing ovation.
Yeah!
So good! So good.